What's up, people? It's me again with another video. I wanted to share some stuff. You see, something that happened a long time ago. I believe it was in the year 2001. In 2001, I was in my five senses. I was in okay. But you see, something happened to me. You see, to make the story short, real short, you see, what happened was I was staying at this house, right? We were renting a house, me and my girlfriend, and we were there, and I will not work because I was like, I'm gonna work, I'll just stay home and do drugs, that kind of stuff, and she will work. I wasn't paying no bills, nothing. I was just there getting high, everything. So something happened. I had no knowledge at that time of trees or plants, grass, nothing. I was young, I was lost. I didn't care about none of that stuff. I didn't care about having a job or anything, you see? That was me before, you see? I was so high. I don't know, I think God was trying to talk to me. God was trying to tell me something, you see? So right there in that little house, outside the house, there was a guava tree. That guava tree was like dead, dried up, everything. You see, I didn't care about trees. I have no knowledge of trees, nothing, right? I think the spirit came inside of me. And what happened was, I don't know nothing. I would not even pick up a shovel to do anything. I didn't care about nothing. Or work, or try to provide. You see, that was me before, see? But, you see, now the knowledge that I have about a little bit of knowledge that I have with grass, trees, the gardening, landscape, and all that, like, see what happened to me at that time. I believe it was in the year 2001, somewhere around there. You see, I seen this tree, right? It belongs to that house. The one that we were renting and stuff. So the girlfriend will go to work and I will stay home. And what happened was, let me go this way. I think it's this way. Okay. So what happened was, nobody was home. She was at work. I was by myself, probably all high. Something came into me. Something. I don't know. Is this by God, or that I had to do this kind of job and stuff that I have right now? You see, what happened was, I went to the backyard. Oh, hi. However I was, I just don't remember. That was like 2001. That was like, what, 23 years ago? 22 to 23 years ago? So I cannot remember everything perfectly, right? But what I do remember is I went to the backyard. I got a crowbar, like a long one. It was like probably like how you say it, like three-quarter bar, like a three-quarter, like half an inch long, like that, like a metal bar. So I started hitting the tree like that, the roots where the tree is planted on the dirt. I start making some holes like that. You see? Boom, 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 boom. I think I was doing it hard. Something came into me. You see? So I started doing that, right? All around the tree. Boom, 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 boom. And I did it. And I just got the water hose. I filled it up with water. You see, the water went inside the holes, deeper into the roots. You see, I don't know what I was doing. I have no knowledge about trees. I have no knowledge about this crowbar. I have no knowledge what I was doing. It's just something took over me at that time. And I just started doing it, right? Maybe God didn't want him to see me the way how I was, so he helped me by driving me in a way where he made me do stuff. Have you guys ever experienced something like that? Where you just like on auto, you know, when you drive, you put it on drive and it's just going, like something like that. I'm wearing a wheeler. I think, yeah, we are. Yeah, something just came into me like that. And so I did the hose. I filled it up with water. This guava tree was like dead. Lots of water. Like plenty of water. Too much water. Boom. You see? Turned out the water. I don't know if a week, 2-3 weeks went by. When I looked, when I prayed it, when I was still getting high, everything, when I looked again. But before I say this, once I did those holes and put the water, I felt relief. I felt like so good, so like if I accomplished something in my life, like if I accomplished a career, like if I did something so amazing, you see? So I feel peace, I feel good. Even though I was so super high, however I was, you see, with crystal meth and all that stuff. So, okay, so now I already shared that. Okay, so time went by, 3 weeks, 2 weeks, days, I don't remember. So what happened was, before I knew it, the tree was full of fruit. It had so much fruit. Unbelievable. Oh, it was probably like 15 feet high, all the way to the top, from down, had fruit, everything. It was plenty of fruit all over the ground, everything. So much fruit. It was unbelievable. And I'm like, wow, I was amazed by that. I was amazed for what came into me and that. Now that I think about it, you know, at that time I was surprised, but it wasn't a big thing, you know, because I wasn't in my five senses. But now I examine this, I look at this, I look back and like, wow, that's amazing. And now I'm a gardener. Is it God really trying to make me a master gardener or what? I don't know. But anyways, you see, so much fruit that tree had, that at that time, I didn't care. I didn't care about eating the fruit. I didn't care about doing anything with the fruit. I just didn't care. I was just shocked. I was shocked then. But now that I think about it, I'm a little bit, really, more shocked now, right now. Because, you see, I believe that the spirit of God got a hold of me. Got a hold of me and made me do this. You see, to show me something. To show me something. And the other shoe, it was amazing. It was amazing to see the tree full of fruit. So once in a while I do that to some trees, some fruit trees. I hardly do that to the trees, but if you're watching my video, I guess it does work. See, it works. So I think the spirit got into me. Can the spirit get into you? You see, like, wow. I think it got into me. You know, to show me where... Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, go this way. Okay, so the spirit got into me or something. Something happened right there. So, I don't think it's this one. Okay, I gotta go back. Not right now, but anyways, it was amazing. It was an amazing thing that happened. So I'm wondering if you guys ever experienced something like that, where you see, like, your body, your mind, and everything just another course, you see? Another course. Like it made me do it. It made me do it, and I was determined to do it. Like, automatically, like that, you see? I wasn't upset. I don't remember if I was upset. I don't remember. But I gotta go back to the other side. Okay, we're trying to go out to this small hike right now. Okay, small hike. We're done with work. It's raining right now, so a lot of people are not down to go on hikes when it rains. I know I'm down to go on hikes when it rains. This tree, really, I don't know, what can I say about this tree, this guava tree? See, was it God? Was it God was trying to show me something? Was the spirit got into me? What was it, right? Like I was going to say, have you ever been in a situation something similar to mine? You see, I just wanted to share this with my audience. So if you've been in a situation similar to mine, maybe you should make a video and say it, you see? Say it, and you let me know so I can watch your video. You see, maybe we could put like puzzles together and stuff. You see, puzzles together? Because the spirit of God, it can make you remember things. It can make you remember things. I think it can make you do things also without you understanding what you're doing. You see? I think that's how it works. You see? Like in my case, I think that's what happened to me. So if you have experienced something like that, you know, you should share it. Like how I'm doing it right now. See? All right, that's all I wanted to say for right now. All right, then. Have a blessed day. All right, bye.